Hi, my name is Prashant, and today I will show you an updated version of the previous board that I showed you earlier. So this version, as you see in this on your screen, consists of through-hole components, and this is the PCB for this version of the board. This PCB do include the top layer and the bottom layer. And all the tracks are there, the components are there. Now you are watching at the 2D version of the board. So this is the top side of the board, as you can see here. These are all components. These are ESP, capacitors, voltage regulator, resistor, transistor, diodes, and there are more components. So this is the bottom side of the board. Now we look at the 3D view of the board. So this is the 3D view. So these in the 3D view, now you are watching the board with the components on it. This is the back side of the board, and this is the front side of the board. So all these components are here. So these are the resistors, these are diodes, these are optocouplers, these are capacitors, this is the voltage regulator, these are capacitors, this capacitor, these are resistors, these are Schottky diodes, and these are relays. These are for controlling the electrical side of the things, and all these stuffs are controlling doing the electronic side. So this complete electrical side is controlled via this electronic. At the back and the bottom layer of the PCB, we can see switches here. There are LEDs and the connector here. Board info and the contact info are available here. So this board is completed on 8 April 2021, and it is a newer version of the board. As you can see on this board, there are tracks on the top side and tracks on the bottom side of the board. This section is completely electrical, which is controlled by the electronics that is controlled by this section and this section. So this section includes the electronics, this section includes the electronics, and then this section is handling the electrical part. The electrical part is controlled via relays. These components are called relays, and these are controlled via this electronic at this part. So the AC signal comes in this electrical part and goes to the device that is connected to this board. So this is a 3D view of the board with the components on it. These components are transistors. So in this board, the components are on the top side as well as on the bottom side of the board. Now we will look at one more 3D viewer. And here we can see the board in 3D. Here is the ESP, here are the resistors, the diodes, Schottky diodes, transistors, the relay section, the electrical section, the connectors, resistors here, diodes here, optocouplers here, capacitors here, and these are all tracks. And these are pads. Those are through-hole pads, and these are SMD pads. So in this board, lots of components are through hole. And on the back side of the board, you can see there are switches here, LEDs here, and contact info here. But about the more info about the board are available in this section. If you want to contact me, you can contact me at this email address. Now we are looking at the front side of the board, at the top layer of the board. Now we are looking at the bottom layer of the board. Thanks for the watching.